Welcome to the Alfred Hitchcock Cinema. I'm Stephen Wichorowski Jr., lifetime Long Meadow resident, 70 years and counting, and a film buff. And this is the cinema of Alfred Hitchcock. Tonight's film, The Pleasure Garden. It's the first film that Alfred Hitchcock directed. It was filmed in 1925, but it wasn't released until the success of The Lodger in 1926. In it, you'll see a couple of Hitchcock's directing techniques, things he used right in the first scene. He's at a theater. And there's a man in the front row who's got a pair of binoculars or opera glasses looking at the beautiful ladies on stage. You might call him a voyeur. Then you think again, remember James Stewart in the movie Rear Window. He's also got a circular spiral staircase in the film and other little bits and pieces. The film was made in Germany and Italy. And here's what it's about. Patsy Brand walks in a theater called The Pleasure Garden as a dancer. And she marries Levitt, a soldier of fortune. Patsy goes to the tropics on their honeymoon, but she finds out that the man she married is an alcoholic and he lives with a native. The girl is very angry and leaves her husband after, well, I'm not going to say anymore. And there's also another gal that works in the theater and goes her separate ways, which the film also follows. So let's go and see Alfred Hitchcock's first film that he directed, The Pleasure Garden. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
And welcome back to the Pleasure Garden. Now this, what I'm quoting from, is Maurice Yakowar's Hitchcock's British Films. And in it he explains a little more, since it is Hitchcock's first complete film as a director, about the Pleasure Garden. In it, Hitchcock developed four contrasting settings, each with its own characters and moral values. The Pleasure Garden, the showgirl's modest flat, the honeymoon setting at Lake Como, and the jungle proper. And what the Pleasure Garden is a false image of the jungle, as the Lake Como scenes provide a false romantic harmony. And as the ambitious showgirl's palace is a false parallel to the modest girl's homey flat. And it reverses the story of the worldly city mouse and a naive country mouse. Patsy is a worldly nightclub dancer. And when the man tells her he has fallen in love with her blonde kiss curl, she removes it and hands it to him. She's no blonde. But events later proved that she's both a Patsy and a brand. And that's basically it, a little more side information about The Pleasure Garden, Hitchcock's first British film that he directed. Though he didn't direct it in Britain, he directed it in Germany and Italy. See you next week for another film program on the life of Alfred Hitchcock. Good evening. One more.